Hey guys, welcome back to some more The Evil Within. I'm Matt. We're in the church now. I remember in the last episode there was a hole in the church, right? Like the scandal you were saying. Let's see if it's true.
That sounded close.
Oh, there's the hole.
Alright, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you.
Get you.
Fragment? Nice.
Get you.
How do we get down there?
Get you.
You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
Shotgun ammo here. How do we get down there? Oh God,
hey,
what's
Joseph,
happening to you?
You still with me?
Sebastian, you ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place.
What the hell?
Or the subway rolls by.
Is Joseph suicidal?
Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight. Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why, and I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that.
Weird.
It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Oh, now we're gonna have to kill Joseph at some
point.
Hold
on. This might.
Ooh, what's happening? Rubik. Whoa, we're flying. What about Joseph? He's still there. Oh no! What the hell? Rubik just keeps throwing me around, and I don't appreciate it. Now where am I? I fell. Don't really know where we are. This might be where Kidman and Leslie is. What's that? Ooh. There's no context, by the way, onto what that juice is, that brain juice.
Okay. You better start searching for my partners.
Here, Leslie. Loot. Nothing. Oh, I see parts. I wonder if there's gonna be a boss fight in this one. Oh, hi. God. I was about to say you have long pants. I realized that's a sheath. Okay. Let's get this bottle, just in case. Got the brain juice. Let's see what waits ahead. I hear growls. I don't like that. I don't see anything. Oh, there. Oh, crap. I don't think we can stealth this. Ooh! That's a full hole! How did that guy survive? Oh! Might be a good time to test. Ow. Okay. Melee damage was a bad investment. Ow. Okay. Really bad investment. Wow, I regret putting points into melee damage. Not gonna drop. At least drop something. You're gonna hurt me a lot. This is gonna be hard if there's a boss fight. We don't really have ammo. Oh, kidding. Couldn't just pick that up from outside. Okay. We have a lot of sniper ammo though. That's like 9 kills if I hit my shots. What's this?
Looks loose.
Ooh. Good. Old lithograph. This lithograph is pried from a stone door where it seems to have been used as a key. Okay. Oh. Someone's angry at that. Oh crap. Hmm. Oh, it opened. Bright light. It's the- oh! This arm. Isn't this the guy? I saw a guy wearing a- that. Is that the guy's face? I swear I saw one. Catacomb note. Help, the metallic pounding. He's coming. I run, but he follows. Help, God. Help, 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 help. I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight that guy. Oh no. If his head is protected, then I can't really do much. Well, if he falls down, I could just throw down a match, right? See! Oh, there he is! There he is! I knew it! Okay. They're giving us the ammo now. It's a bad sign. He's in there. Is this the arena? Hmm. Oh! We need three of these. Right? Yeah. Yeah, we need three more. We need two more. I see brain juice. We're going right. Oh! Yes! Thank you. Let's upgrade. Lily's birth announcement. We welcome with love Lily Lynn Castellanos. Born July 18, 2006, 9:56 a.m., 7 pounds, 3 ounces, 14 inches. Proud parents Sebastian and Myra Castellano. I have a kid! Catacombs found beneath parish. Why do I spawn in weird parts? Catacombs found beneath parish pastor says nothing to lose sleep over. What? Who took care of this place? Workmen repairing collapsed floor discover man-made passages beneath Cedar Hill Church. Claim they saw mummies. Parish denies access to historians claiming sacrilege.
Worrying type, I see.
I have a key to the gacha. Let's see what we get. There should be ammo here. Yeah. Oh, I have two keys! 9! 20,000. That's a lot. Okay. If we're ever in a pickle and we can access the this area, we could get the 5 extra sniper bullets. Or we could just upgrade it now, to be honest. Weapons. Oh, I actually didn't really upgrade much here. Except for the pistol. Can I check the other levels? Damage multiplier. Stock. Let's increase the sniper. Plus 2. Sure. Agony bolt. Inflicts fire damage. Ugh. Explosive bolt. Let's increase the damage of this because it's very underwhelming. Okay. Can't increase any of the abilities. Clip capacity. You know what? Why not? Sure. Let's lessen the real time. Clip capacity. 5. Reload time. Critical. Clip capacity. Fire rate of a shotgun. And the reload time. Nice. Wow, you have 300 juice left. That was a lot of upgrades. I really wish I didn't put the brain juice into melee damage. Could have put that into something more useful. It's not like I can punch enemies to death anyway. I put 8 in my 6 shooter now. Cool. Whoa, that's a big spike thing. Like a torture chamber for humans and giants. What's this? Oh no. That means I can lure something in there.
That cockroach. That sycophant. Living off me, feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe.
Oh my god. No one.
There's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have.
Oh god! That is mine. I didn't even see that. Whoever opens that safe next. I don't have syringes. Do I shoot those? I'm guessing I shoot those. Right? Oh god, scared me. Oh, hi. You have 2 faces. Can I burn you? The dude had 2 faces. It's a new enemy. Like it. Oh, I do not like it. I just kick a rat. Okay. No jump scare, please. You don't appreciate the jump scares. Can I disarm this? I can. Nice. Why is that dude up there? Ooh, poor guy. What? He didn't let me burn him. Okay, that's just like easy access, I think. Oh my god! 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 Hey! 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 Not cool! Not cool! Not cool! Oh! There's more! This is so not cool. Ah! Well, this is awkward, huh? No, I can cheese. I can cheese. Yes. I can cheese. Yes! Oh, there's more. Not a problem. There we go. It's the cowardly way, but it's also the smart way. Because why the hell would you take on that many on your own? Hurry. Don't want more. Don't have the ammo. My fingers are hurting. Okay. Ooh, that almost killed me. I hear squelching sounds. That's never a good sign. Oh, I could have burned him. Get up. Use. Nice. I don't know if I'm supposed to be up here. Ooh. Ooh. More stuff. Nice. Kick. Where is this? Oh, okay. Can you kill this guy? I can hit him. That would be nice. Thank you. Grab the face. Open sesame. Okay, let's put the face in. Yeah. Before we put the last face in, I'd like to go just and one more. Upgrade. I wonder if I can sneak kill them. Okay. Is that poison or steam? Oh, it's poison. Oh god. Okay, sure. Oh, it doesn't affect you. Oh, God. How many group do you? 200. They give 200. Disrespect. So small. More matches. Heard the spike's gone now. I don't really wanna. Oh, downstairs. Yes, please. Ooh. Oh, too close. Oh, you're all gonna die. Oh no. Can't pick up the grenades because I don't use the grenade. Yeah, why don't I use the grenades? I keep forgetting. What the hell? Why the hell is that moving? I'm gonna collect the stuff if they even drop stuff. Oh no, did I drop my axe? I might have dropped my axe. 300. Weird. The same enemy though. Where's my axe? Did I drop it? Hmm. Oh god, what's happening? Oh, it's you! Wait. Does he create his body from that head? Because if he does, that's pretty cool. I gotta be fast. Hurry! We don't wanna die here. Grab that. Oh crap. Hit your shots. Burn. Spam like your life depends on it, because it does. Okay. Thank God. There's nothing here. Is that pistol ammo? Nice. Ooh, okay. We're gonna have to fight that guy. Cause ain't no way we taking that disrespect. He locked us down here. Pretty smart. That was pretty smart. Oh my god, it worked! It wasn't a waste! I'm just kidding, it's still a waste. Ammo is very scarce and I don't like it. This arm? Ooh, okay. Brain juice. Nothing else. Let's just get this friggin' face, man. Oh no. Okay. I thought enemies would be spawning behind me. Ooh! Hey! Not cool. I didn't know there were those kind of traps. Burn! No items? Shame. No, what are you doing? Kick it off! I have no more matches. This is bad. This is really bad. Oh god. Please don't wake up. Don't wake up. Now that I think about it, I could have just ran past those two. What a waste, man. Hey, that's a lot of brain juice. I need to get there. Okay. Oh, another really long ladder. A harpoon. Please. Ooh, face. What's the brain juice here? I forget to pick that up. Okay, we're going in first. We're gonna do a little bit of upgrading. And then we'll put the last face in. Oh, nice! We're already... Speed. Okay. Weapons. I have 5,700. Can't upgrade sniper. Grenade. I'm gonna go. Freeze bolt, flash bolt. Maybe my reload is actually accuracy. Why not? Okay, we're gonna put the face in now. Gonna take on that guy. Ooh, he's not there. Okay. Lie out. Nice. Okay, it's time. It's time for a boss fight. And I only have... Actually, let's craft some bolts here. One of those, one of those. Maybe not that. Yeah. Oh. Oh, why is he smacking his head? Do I have to avoid those? Oh. You idiot! Oh god. Okay. Okay, so I just have to avoid these. That was easier than I thought.
Leslie, oh. You're safe. Where's
Kid? Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid. Kid.
Is she alright?
Is she alright? Alright?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Punch. One shotgun ammo. How generous.
Get it open!
Jeez, calm down, man. There, it's open. Oh no.
Get it open!
No! Wait!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Leslie!
I saw brain juice, though. There was a silver lining. The guy's here. Yeah, he does! He does! He does get his body from those things. Oh crap! Okay, how do I beat you? Ooh, oh shit. This is terrifying. Oh my god! Wait, no, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. With all my gamer heart, I do not believe it. That's not the end. It can't be the end. Oops. Oh no, oh no. I knew it. It was not the end. Okay. Give me the juice. It's a good way to farm though. What's happening? Lock him in there. Oh wait. I'm getting, what the hell is this? Okay, sorry about that. He's stuck in there. Oh no, he's strong. Honestly, he could just teleport if he wanted to. Is that it? Oh no. Oh, he killed himself. So he can teleport, right? Yep, I knew it. Oh, hi! What is that bag you're waving around? I do not appreciate it, good sir. Now you're dead again. Let me pick up your juice. Okay. Where do we go? Oh, this is open now. Over here. What's happening? Oh god. Oh no, he broke it. You ass. Ooh. Okay. Die. There was a pick-upable here. Where is it? Oh, there. Oh no. He's alive. Ha! I knew it! Yes, yes. Did he just put down a trap? I won't be able to get the juice. It's fine. Hurry, hurry. We can't allow him to get up. No. I don't know where he is. I can hear him. Oh god. Yeah, try and catch me, stupid. Lock him in! As long as there are no heads around, he won't be able to teleport. He's like a hermit crab. Oh no, he killed himself. Oh, nope. Looks like we still have one. Kick it out! Oh god! Space! Space! Press space! Crush it! Crush it in. Nice! 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 Can I get the juice? Can I get the juice? Oh no! Oh, I thought there would be damage there. Hello, can I get the juice? Is this not the way? Oh no, we can't get the juice! That seems unfair. Seems incredibly unfair. Where do we go? Wait, there might be an item here. I wanted the juice, man. Yeah, the sniper did good work for us there. 800. No, that fight wasn't worth 800. I do believe you can farm him though, because up until the last thing, there are a lot of heads. You could have just farmed, but you don't have that much ammo. It's a bad idea anyway. I see you. Okay. More brain juice. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't fall down there. What is it with this game in really long lives? Finally! Oh! That was the end! Okay. I hope you guys liked it. This is a short but sweet one. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. And until then, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!